I've been driving my EV now through 6 winters, and I wouldn't choose any other car. In the mornings, I preheat my car, you know, as I'm eating breakfast, and I don't have to feel bad about it because it's not sitting there idling away, emitting exhaust the entire time. The other thing I really like about my EV in the winter is when I get in and turn the car on, I have heat, like literally within 15 seconds. It's just amazing.